LePink the favourite, Timmy's Entity. Ready to roll. Race 8. Set. Away. Timmy's Entity away well. Gets clear room. Booting up the inside, Calden Nina. And Justin Hodges tried to boot through but ran wide and the favourite got over to lead Timmy's Entity. Meanwhile, the other favourite, McLaren Chief, is wide back towards the rear. Timmy's Entity strode away to lead by 4 to Justin Hodges. Then Bull Titan. Approval further back from Madam Crash running on McLaren Chief. Then Yambler Bernie. Last Calden Nina, but the money was right. Timmy's Entity, he's off and gone. He led by 5. Justin Hodges doing a good job. It gets second, third Bull Titan, fourth probably Madam Crash from Approval. McLaren Chief got too wide and too far back. Calden Nina beat one in, that was Yambler Bernie, 29.88. First look, good win. Timmy's Entity got across and 29.88. It's a good gallop. First look at Angle Park has raced away to win. Justin Hodges has been a good run. It began reasonably and then decided to take a right-hand turn on that first corner. Cost itself two or three lengths, but it was never going to beat the winner.